Well, U.S. military officials said today that a Chinese fighter jet came within 20 feet of a U.S. Air Force jet. The close encounter forced the American plane to swerve to avoid a collision. It happened last week in the South China Sea amid what officials say has been a recent trend of increasingly dangerous behavior by the Chinese military. The U.S. raised its concerns with the Chinese government.